Did you know that some ancient Roman roads are still in use today? The Romans built nearly 100,000 kilometers of roads across their empire, stretching from Britain to the Middle East. And remarkably, many of those roads have survived for over 2,000 years. So, how did they do it? It all started with engineering. Roman roads began with a trench about 1 meter deep, which they filled in layers. First came large gravel, then a layer of smaller crushed stones, followed by a type of cement made from volcanic ash, known as pozzolana. This ancient concrete was not only strong, but also resistant to water. On top of that, they laid massive basalt slabs, which made the roads smooth, durable, and built to last. To ensure the roads were perfectly straight, Roman engineers used a clever instrument called a groma, a cross-shaped tool with hanging plumb lines that helped them align the road with pinpoint accuracy. They also included underground drainage, so rainwater would flow beneath the road, not through it. The result? Roads that didn't sink, flood, or wash away. Roads that endured the centuries. In fact, many modern highways in Europe still follow the routes of ancient Roman roads. And the legendary Via Appia, built over 2 millennia ago, is still walkable today. Now that's what you call infrastructure that stands the test of time.